Hey guys, I'm back with part 3 of the NYX Foundation video. Now the viewer who asked for this video, excuse me, she said she is a Revlon Almond, and I hope that I'm kind of close to Revlon Almond. I did some research on the internet, and it looks like we're about the same, so hopefully this helps you. But I wanted to show you guys a little concoction that I made for the season. As the weather hits, it gets warmer, I decided, you know, foundation in the summer is really kind of eh, and I didn't want to go out and go and spend money on a tinted moisturizer when I can make one myself. So I did. I took a moisturizer that I have been using for a couple of months. I had some left over, and I put in some of my NYX Caramel, LM15 Caramel NYX Liquid Makeup, and I put it inside of my moisturizer, and I hope you guys can see that. And I also, to make it a little bit darker, since I do get a little bit darker in the summer, I did add some of the cappuccino. See, this is why it's so important to get different foundations in the same kind of color scheme. And I know, you know, foundations are expensive, but that's why I like using this brand, because this brand is really not that expensive. It's about, I want to say $14, but you know, what's expensive to you might not be expensive to me, and you know, everything is relative, so I'll leave that decision up to you. But for me, I don't think that it was really that much. And on top of that, you know, I do get a discount as a rep, and then also they just had a sale where all their foundations were $1.50, so I hope you guys caught that. Anyway, I digress. So I mixed those two foundations, and I also was feeling a little saucy. I mixed in some of my Rimmel foundation primer, just a little bit, and some of my Almay face brightener in there to give it me a little sheen. I mixed it all up, and this is what I got, and I've been using it, and it has made my face feel heavy. I feel moisturized and clean, but I still have a teeny bit of coverage on me. You know, again, not enough to cover my birthmark, but you know, just enough coverage to last me through the day. And then I use my my NYX foundation brush to paint it on, and I usually don't like using a foundation brush like this because I found that it leaves streaks. Yeah, but for this, I think it's good because it's a moisturizer, basically. It's just tinted a little bit. So I want to put on a little bit for you guys, show you what I do in the morning sometimes. I take a little bit and just put my brush in, dot it, and I just dot it on my face. Now, I have to say, I don't have the best lighting, and I know this might end up looking great, but I tell you, when I go out the house and I'm in natural sun, it looks great. I don't look gray or ashy or anything like that, and it makes my skin dewy and nice. I'm not doing a perfect job, but you know, I'm gonna play a little music while you guys watch this. I'm using my camera as my mirror.
Telling me the things I'm telling up is making a house. Started building when I constantly round the clock. Now she in my world like hip hop, but keep telling me. I didn't know who I saw. But love, I went to it, my own is. at the height of the night, and that's when she flipping it on someone.
Another lonely night.
Seem like I'm on the side. You want me loving your mind. I know you gotta get that paper, daddy. Keep that shit tight. But yo, I need some sort of love in my life.
You feel me?
While politicking with my sister from New York City, she says she know this wrong player. And he think I'm pretty beside. I'm playing, boo. I was just with you. I'm staying, boo. But when cats be bombing, I don't hear what they say, boo. When you out there in the world, I'm still your girl. With all my glasses, I don't have the time for life's thrill. So when you sweating on stage, think of me when you rhyme. And don't be listening to your homies. They
so what you saying, I can trust you.
If you crazy, you my champ for real. But
sometimes relationships get hell.
So that's what I usually do in the morning when I put on my tinted moisturizer. I hope you guys enjoyed The Roots and Erykah Badu. So that's what I usually do, and usually it doesn't take me that long to do it, but I wanted to make sure I did a kind of a thorough job. I put on some powder, NYX's Luxurious Black Label Powder, and what color is this? I believe it's almond, but I have to check. And I put on some mineralized skin finish in deep dark, just around my eyes and to highlight and all that. So that's about it on that. I hope this was helpful for you guys, and just so you know, I really like this foundation. You know, if you want to try it, I really suggest you do. Go to any retailer who sells NYX, any rep that you see on YouTube. I am also a rep on YouTube, so just let me know if you guys want to order. I'll be happy to do that for you. Or you can go on NYX's website and any other site that sells NYX. Hope this has been helpful. Hope you guys have a good night. See ya. Keep calm and carry on. Bye.